Forbes, Desante Bradford, Jalen McLeod, and Bo Hodges. We will start with an opening statement from Coach.
Well, I'm going to sound like a broken record to my players, but I always believe the first 4 or 5 minutes of the second half set the tone. Kenny, you've heard me say that 1,000 times. And I thought we really locked in and got into a groove defensively and really just took them out of what they wanted to do. They had a hard time scoring in the second half, and I thought that was the key to the game. We pounded the ball inside. That was the plan. We outscored them 62-28 in the paint and only went to the line 7 times. So must have shot a really high percentage. But somebody told me we shot like 71% from two, which we would take that every time. I'm real proud of our effort, very gritty. It's a tournament time. I knew they'd come out and play well. In the first half they did, and I thought we really dominated the second half.